The e sound, made by the spelling pattern e. How many e words can you hear in the story? It was a very wet day, and Penny the pet hen was very hungry because she hadn't yet been fed. She climbed to the top of her pen to get a better view, but Kenny the dog let out a bark, so Penny got a fright and fell and broke her leg. She had to spend the rest of the day at the vet. Poor Penny.